Important warning. Okay, hey. Welcome to the stream. I felt like playing this, so I'm gonna do more of this. Rumba just murdered it. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, they get a checkbox if you win with them. So he was the first one I've won with, I guess. Alright, you know what? We did well with Rumba. Stage 4 apparently not unlocked. Bonus stage. Okay. Let's just do stage 1. One-handed gaming. This was never going to be exclusive to YouTube, so it's fine. To watch the full series, gonna have to see the VODs channel. Garlic. Oh, yes! Okay, that's a good start. I have to try and go for, like, another build this time. Because there are achievements to, max certain items. Alright, we'll do Magic Wand this time. The Holy Bible just carried last time. Increases projectile speed. Alright, do that. It means the minecarts do more, so why not? I don't know what it is about this game, but I do enjoy it. Conceptually simple, but it's fun. Yeah, let's go Rune Tracer. Rune Tracer was, like, insane. And we got speed for projectile, so... There's a lot of bats. We'll do fire one, because I reckon these two will combine. I guess it's useful in the context of breathing room and just being able to collect stuff. Oh, there was a floor chicken in there. Increase speed. I trust in the spade build. Let's just keep going with the carts. Play around this character's strength, which is the carts. Should be okay. This was the big challenge about this map. Ooh, go Bracer. I haven't got much passive stuff this time around. Floor chicken. All right, we're good. Definitely want better pickup. I haven't seen any chests. Wait, I can pause at any time. Wait, yo, there's a map? I didn't know this. There's a map? Skull, heart. Clovers in the bottom left corner. What? See, that's something I did not know. Oh, finally. Take it. Oh, good. Increases duration of weapon effects. Yes. Minecarts. Raises inflicted damage by 10%. Alright, let's do flat damage increase. It is getting a little scary. second test of strength is like at around the 12 minute mark, so I need to be ready. Bible. Okay, I'll take it. I got the feeling I'm gonna run into problems. Yeah, here we go. Okay, I broke out. That was very low cost. Character gets luckier, let's go. Fires one more projectile. Need more protection around our character. Holy crap. Garlic. Oh, one of those pickup orbs would be great. Got it. I think this is a good chest, maybe. No, it's one. Oh well. To go back the way I came. Augments area of attack, character gains more experience. Lucky. Go lucky. All effects last longer, thank you. Yep. Armor, and then car damage. Alright, there we go. I guess this is our build now. There's no cooldown, it's just effects last longer. Oh god. Holy crap. I'm probably dead. That was risky. I had to try and get that. Oh shit. Jesus Christ, dude. Okay. Oh, man. That saved me. Okay, that's good. Oh my god, no. No, I'm dead. I needed more damage. Unlocked a new character there. Alright, I'm gonna try that again. You really need certain items. Like, I wanted the dual magic wand thing to work, but it just wasn't gonna. Alright, Bible. Just things that benefit from duration, I think, is the way to go. Duration. Hey, Iona, thanks for the raid. How's it going? Yeah, I just saw that in the corner of my eye. Yeah, let's stack this early. You just beat Mindustry's newest update. Mindustry? What's Mindustry? Haven't heard of it. Happy birthday? Why, thank you. Also, thanks for gifting Iona that sub. It's always appreciated. Yeah, I mean, I gotta stack this early on, I think. It's like Factorio, but it's an RTS tower defense game. Yeah, okay. I would do poorly in that. I'm very bad when I have to manage multiple units. Super simple, takes two brain cells. Yeah, but like... Do you have to control more than one unit? There's just some things that, you know, brain does not compute. It's like how, you're saying the Binding of Isaac can get very busy. For me, RTSs are like my... Oh no, there's too much going on. I can't focus. It also doesn't help that in high school, I used to go to internet cafes and the people I used to go with, they were really good at stuff like Warcraft and Starcraft. And when I played those games, it was basically just getting my ass kicked. So it did make me adverse to them. It's free, it doesn't cost anything. Yeah, price isn't the issue. It's that I have a history with RTS games, and believe me when I say this, they're just not my thing. Like, that is the genre that, like... Historically, there's only been two that I was okay at. And probably because they dumbed it down for the console I played it on, but... Command and Conquer, I did okay at. Not great, okay, like, competent enough to be able to get somewhere but not finish it. And then Age of Empires, kinda, if I'm playing against computer but not like real people. I don't really want any of these. Okay, I guess go for this. The kind of brainless I want is like this. Just move. Make some options and then the game does the rest for you, perfectly brainless. And I'm not saying that in a negative way. It's great. I'm not sure about this build. I get the feeling at the 12 minute mark I'm gonna get overwhelmed. Killing stuff quickly. Well, aside from the RTS game, what else has been up, Aona? Reduces cooldowns. Yeah, but like, there we go. Nothing really. Fair enough. Splatfest is soon. I've always been interested in Splatoon. My experience with it, because I'm in Australia, that lines up pretty well with Japanese time, and Japanese Splatoon players are just like on a whole other level. Makes it pretty rough to queue against. But it is a fun game, just times are tough. You live in my time tales, but not country. Yeah, so, I mean, the country is the important part, because that's where we get ranked, I guess. This is not going to work out, like, I just don't have damage. How is 3 compared to 2? Like, is there enough of a difference? Because the one thing I was a bit weird about was like, it's pretty soon to announce a sequel to the game. And of course, Nintendo, like, full price. Yeah, I mean, I just had too many games in my backlog, so I was like, nah. Yeah, this is not gonna work out. Death is coming in 2 minutes. Okay, maybe less. Unless that chest has something good in it, please. Okay. It's not... It's only one. Yeah, that's not gonna save me. Okay, well... Yeah, the only other thing I've been doing is just, like, grinding Diablo 2 and then checking out the new stuff in Terraria whenever the friend that I'm playing with has the time to play. The new stuff so far is pretty cool. I do appreciate a lot of the quality of life stuff they've done and then the new content. I'm not going to survive this next minute. Those skeletons are just going to close in and I'm just going to die because I don't have the damage. Like, watch, here we go, this is it. I have to find a path through these minecart. Augments area of attack. Alright. Jeez. I am genuinely surprised this is hanging on. Yep. Keeping increasing the cart. Fire the cart! Jeez. I like the idea of this character. What's this character's story? An old person that's died, right? And then, for some reason, they've come back to fight the vampire zombie werewolf horde with a phantom minecart. Like, how does one gain that power in the afterlife? A few of these characters are based off Castlevania characters. I'm not really sure what this is even from. Oh no. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna get this. Just make it easier to pick up stuff. I mean, I'm trying to make the Bibles last as long as I can because they're my immediate defense line. Oh my god. Oh no, I'm fucked. Ugh. Okay, that'll fire a second cart right away. Go, 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 go. Get it! Please be more than one item. Nah, it's just one item. Okay, well. There's another chest over there, but I don't think I'll be able to grab it. Yep. Yeah, not enough damage. Like, way too focused around that extension. How much is he? Okay, I can unlock him. Starts with one revival, gains one more revival at level 33. Yeah, it's kind of boring. I'm gonna try out this guy again, because I already got a victory on him and I won a second one. I don't think the stage numbers have correlation to difficulty. Okay. It's more or less the same thing. I'm trying to get achievements as well, like pick things that I haven't picked before and upgrade them to the max. Ooh, that's an early chest. All right. Take that. Augments area of attack. All right, we'll do AoE. I think that affects the cards. It just makes them bigger. Can't let the same thing happen like last time. I need to level up an item and make it strong. Especially if AoE is going to come into play. Trying to kill the bats. Oh, there's a clover there. AoE. Oh, it didn't drop a chest. Oh well. I'm gonna try not spread myself so thin this time. Okay. I need something to directly defend my character, like garlic or something. Preferably garlic. Oh no, right, I forgot. Okay, I need to sneak out. Hang in there, old man. Cool and everything, but I don't think I'll benefit from it much. Chest. All right, I'll take it. Nice. All right, extra projectile. Okay, I'm gonna hang around here because there's a floor chicken. Fine. Any damage I take, floor chicken will solve problems. How have I not gotten shield or garlic? Trust in the cart. Oh no. Okay, okay. Area damage, or one more projectile. I have rerolls as well, I just realized. But I wanted the ring, so that's fine. Increased duration. Alright, we'll get our second passive now. Damn it. I didn't want to pick that up. Oh well. Okay. Test is going to happen in 2 minutes. Oh, another floor chicken. Sweet. Alright. I'm going to hang around there. Didn't really do anything major from an upgrade perspective. Floor chicken. Oh, another floor chicken. Sweet. All right. That's going to be for the 12-minute mark. When the skeletons arrive. Yep. Yep, there it is. I saw garlic, but I think it's better just stack what I have. God, how did I survive that? Chicken! AoE, alright, cool. More AoE. Follow the minecarts. Go, go, go! Go! What? Cooldowns. Cooldowns. Go, 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 go. AoE. Oh, this is still bad. Like, I need something to defend my character directly. Okay. That's not... Give me... Oh, I should have rerolled. I'll reroll next time. Okay, but this is kind of working. Garlic. Alright, there we go. There we go! Cooldown reduction. Oh my god. Why is this so hectic? Dude. Game, please. Ooh, that's a tough one. I reckon one more projectile. One more projectile. The bats aren't dying quick enough. Floor chicken, please. That would be great. Oh no. The walls are closing in. Garlic. Opening, opening, opening! Chest! Oh, it's only one item. Okay, no, I'll take that. That's good, that's good. More wiggle room. Yes! Okay, here we go. Cooldown reduction. Cooldown reduction. Another one of these. One more projectile. Effects last longer. Bible. Bible. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. That's what I needed. I may have hit that threshold now. I'm pretty sure that orb single-handedly just, like, got me this now. There's no way I would have survived this next wave had it not been for that. Alright, what we're gonna do now, crown to increase experience gain. Alright, I'll take it. Yeah. Just keep going with spell effects last longer. Like, we just need that to carry us. Bible needs to be permanently up and overlap, and I think it's doing that now. Area. Okay. It's gonna create an evolution, so let's do that. Yeah, just keep increasing that spell effect. Okay, I think I got this. I'm not getting the one with multi-items. Okay, but whatever, that's cool. I can't believe I went from basically dead to this. Like, just like that. Yeah, let's increase the XP gain. Just think long run here. Oh, dude, yes. Yep. Excellent. Alright, I'm gonna save that for when it goes hectic. Which is, probably now. Trust in the minecarts. okay. Just holy water increase. Orb increase. Dude, look at the holy water. I know they call it Santa water, but I'm calling it holy water. Because let's face it, that's what it is. Santa water is just... Let's not infringe Arena copyright. Castlevania icon and everything. I got Bracer. Let's just increase speed now. Okay. Ah, come on. I want a multi-chest. Oh. I just got the upgrade of holy water. Labora. Beautiful. Go Bible again. I don't want them to get anywhere near me. Oh. Man, just no luck. Okay. Alright, whatever, I'll take it. This is the run. This is basically I have to stick with the holy water up and then I'm good. Multi-item, please. Ah, come on. Okay, well. The unholy Vespers. Okay. Yeah, so now the never ending Bible. Still kind of in awe that that went from, like, about to lose to this. Speed. More speed. Gotta lick. Oh, we got big bosses now. Okay. How is it still only one item? I can't believe it's still only one item. Also, these flower things, come on, that's just straight up a Castlevania thing. I'm surprised they're not making the noise, but then again, I guess it would be annoying if it did. I mean, I think at this point, I've pretty much won this. Garlic. I should go XP, really. Yeah, no, we got XP game. Game. I want them levels. XP game. Okay. This is nearly at the tail end. I'm not gonna pick that up just yet. Garlic. Okay, there we go. So we've gone over now. Kind of surprised I have not gotten a single multi-item chest. Oh, okay. Yeah, no, now it just wants me straight up dead. Got a minute and a half to survive and then run over. One minute left, and then I die.
Okay.
30 seconds and I die. Seconds. That's 99. 100. All right, I'm about to die. Game was good. Yeah, instant death. Okay, well. That's cool. What can I add? Speed? Amount? What's amount? Fires one more projectile or weapons? Are you kidding? Oh, I don't have enough for it. Okay. I like this character. Alright, Dairy Plant is the next one I need to do. Yeah, let's start with garlic. Okay, let's try something different. Because I need to try and win with other weapons, you know? Reroll. AoE. Alright, we'll go with AoE. I think, again, strategy, don't spread myself too thin. Go axe. Yeah, don't spread too thin, just keep going. Card and axe damage. The stage does have a distinct advantage. It spawns you an orb that you can just use at any time. I really want to give all these weapons a try, you know? And see their upgraded forms. Okay, cart. Okay, ow. I'll be fine. Cart. Worth, I hope. All right, I'll take it. I guess I had no choice. I don't want to add another passive just yet. Increases projectile speed. All right, do it. Don't think duration is good. Let's try whip. I want to try whip. Whip and axe. Something different, you know? This is kind of a good spot to stay because I can defend above me and I don't really need to look below me. Focusing this Minotaur. There we go. Okay. Whip damage. All right, we'll take that. Well, what's with the pods? Oh no. Okay, we are good enough to take him out. Yes! Multi-chest! This is what I wanted last time. Alright, I'll take it. That's the buff I needed. Okay, spinach. Basically, at the 12-minute mark, that's when I'm gonna scoop everything up. Okay, go AoE. Alright, this is a new defensive move. Trying not to overlap skills here from the previous run. Except for garlic. Garlic will always happen. Alright, it was only a single, but worth, I think. AoE! Alright, 2 minutes and then I gotta suck the effect up. Whip. This is annoyingly pushing me further down, and I want that. Okay. Yes! Multi-chest! Alright. Good mix. Brace up. I need to make sure I'm basically in position to get this. This is no doubt gonna get insanely difficult now. Okay, here we go. Go! That. That. Oh. That. Oh, that's kind of a shame. Excuse me, is that another one? Dude. I just need another one of these collector orb things. Oh, okay. Increases the duration. Cooldown reduce. Sorry, this thing. Hang on. Character gets luckier. Area. Okay, hang on. There's an orb south, apparently. Okay. Collect the orb south. Garlic. Axe. I was not aware of the map functionality until just before. Okay. Thanks for that. Go knife. Oh, okay. I just wanted to finish my build. I'll be curious to see which one gets the upgrade, assuming I get that far. Am I an old man walking around with a cane shooting lasers? I don't know what this dude's story is, Kira, but like, he's an old man that's died, and his power is to shoot a phantom minecart. I'm not sure. His spirit does not rest easy as it must fight the apocalypse, I guess. Chest! Okay. If you haven't played this game, it's quite addictive and very cheap. Death Spiral passes through enemies. Ooh. Oh, wow. Okay. We rich now. Oh, that's cool. Alright, so the axe is now my defender, basically. I'm gonna get cooldown reduction. If possible. It's a very simple premise. Everything else, attacks and all that, automatically fire, you just need to move. And just survive as long as you can. Collect orbs, level up. And there's just a variety of different characters and items you can get. And here you thought I was controlling the attack. No, no, I'm not that impressive. This is one of these chill, turn your brain off games. It seems simple, but it's pretty tricky to win. Though I am a bit on a hot streak with this character. Increases duration? No. Let's just do spinach base damage. Duration doesn't really matter with what I have. Cooldown's the better thing. Oh, chest. Alright, I'll take it. I mean, I guess duration would work for that, but no other... Oh, I guess the cart would benefit with duration. I suppose I could get duration. Like, if I want to be super defensive, the time-stopping ability would be good. Ooh. Here's a test of strength. Garlic. Let's increase that AoE. Okay, hang on. There is an orb apparently directly above me. Somewhere in this direction. Ah! Alright, gimme. Okay, knife. Knife. Getting a little worried. They do seem to be getting closer and closer. Okay, where's the next orb? The next orb is south of me. Okay, noted. Oh, there's a chest here. Alright, I'll take it. More choices, more potential floor chickens that can save my life. I'm gonna go look for the orb. I wonder what the big orb means. I'm gonna go hunt it down later. Where am I? Okay, a little bit more south. They're not exactly dying quickly now. There we go. Orb. Yeah, spinach. Knife. I'm going back up. Okay, I need to get to that. That's like in the top left. I'm heading there now. This is actually getting scary. Like, I'm not in a completely broken state. It hasn't given me cooldown reduction. Just trying. Okay. It's getting spooky. Go, go, go. Yes, thank you. Okay. Oh, we've got a long way to go before there. I need another pickup orb. Spinach. Trying to balance out heading in that direction and killing and getting XP. Increases duration. No, I don't want duration. I want cooldown. I got the feeling this thing's gonna give a chest, that's why I'm being adamant. There we go. It's only one item. Okay, but that is hopefully getting closer to being an evolved form. Okay, I have to head in that direction now. Where are we? Still got quite a fair bit to travel. Oh no, there's a chest. Damn it. Where? I don't really wanna. Alright, character moves faster. Let's go. Oh shit. Okay, upgrade. Fires with no delay. Oh, so it's just straight up nah, like... Okay. So, machine gun knives, cool. Yeah, I guess get the clover. I mean, it's fitting, that's the move in Castlevania, like, he just fires a barrage of knives. Okay, where are we? I best get a move on. Excellent, alright, we can just go now. Oh, this could be problematic. Where am I? Okay, now just head up. Keep heading up and we'll get there. Was this what I was after? No. But useful. Alright, getting crown now. Didn't get my cooldown reduction. Oh jeez, this is... Okay, apparently here somewhere. Would this be it? It has to be somewhere here. I'm at, kind of at the point where I'm not earning anything now. There. Attract orb. Wait, so that's all that I got? That was the big trip? It's just items that I can get for free. I guess useful. I'm not quite sure if this is gonna go the distance. Nah, I mean, it's one more skill, that's fine. I think it would be prudent of me to kind of run back through everything that I just skipped. Oh. That also works. Two more minutes. Is it going to survive this last minute? Oh my god. This is just gonna be money, isn't it? Yeah, okay, great, thanks. Trust in the knives! Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Just... hang on! Heal through the pain! Dude. I'm just gonna keep using floor chicken. Oh no! Floor chicken! Just... please. Floor chicken! Floor chicken! Oh my god. Nah, I'm dead. Ah, damn it. Dude, you need something like Bible. The knives weren't enough. Alright, but I got the evolved knife. I don't have to get it again. Okay, I did like the axe. Damn it, I just needed to survive 20 more seconds. Oh well. Nice round, thank you. Yeah. T'was fun. Can afford that now, at least. Revival. I mean, eh. Increases enemy speed and frequency per rank. Greed. Luck. Alright. Sure. I want to win with him again. Okay. I'll get the ring. Yeah, I don't know. It's almost like that Bible is required at that point. Or just something that's shooting around you. I think I needed holy water. The knives just weren't enough. But now I know. Okay. I mean, I'm trying to get stuff upgraded that I've never used before, so in the interest of that. Plus we had the one extra projectile effect, so. Reroll. Okay, go AoE. And I'll try stick to these for now. I really want to find out this character story. Just, like, why does he have a phantom minecart? The lore behind it, you know? Okay, I think this was the missing piece last time, so I'm gonna get it early. So it's guaranteed. Plus it gains the extra projectile, so I guess it's pretty valuable right now. Garlic. Alright, and that's it. No more items. Now I just gotta make stuff powerful. Good, good. this might be worth getting early. Alright, that'll be my second passive for now. Alright. Reroll. Yeah, good choice. I didn't want to get a new item just yet. Lightning. I think that last run, had I gotten cooldown reduction, those axes probably would have saved me ultimately. But they just weren't going off quick enough. Also, thank you for the follow. I have to look over at chat like every now and then. Okay, I don't have a choice here. I guess, because the extra projectile. I mean, these synergize pretty well, I think. Ah, yes, nice. That's big. Pretty happy about that. So wait, if I can travel and get these extra items, so that's something I did not know. Okay, I mean, keep going. But I mean, the thing is, I think it's more beneficial to hang around here and just use the orb at the right time. Okay, cooldown, that's what we want. There we go. Cooldown secured. And then we get duration increase, so then the Bibles overlap in time. Go crown. Yeah. cart. Thank you. I'm gonna start upgrading this. Waiting for that duration increase. Okay, if those things are dying quickly, then we're fine. There it is. Alright. Now we're in business. Give me another duration increase and I'll be happy. Okay, that's good. Still good. Just gotta be here in the immediate area for the 12-minute mark. Cooldown reduction. I'm just gonna power up the cart because it needs to carry. Oh crap, jeez. They got knocked up into me. Okay, I should be fine. The health regen should let me survive this. Or that. That's better. Alright, we're good. I'm just knocking this poor Minotaur around. Alright, I'll take it. Okay, it's almost time. Do garlic increase. Just to give me more wiggle room. I was really hoping for the multi. Okay, it's fine. Gigantic trolley minecart will be good. Okay. Here it comes. I mean, if I don't take it, then that would be beneficial. Because I can save it for a more critical moment. Wait, there's a spare one now. Oh. Dude. No, but I'm fine. Like, I'm good. No stress whatsoever. Okay, this is going really well if I didn't have to use that. I think, not to knock on wood, but I think this is going to be a win. Oh, okay. Alright, it might be time to use this now. At least the first one. Mental. Thank you. Yeah, so I'm pretty sure I've got this. Just looking at this already. Now I'm just gonna focus on the passives. The Bibles are overlapping, so it's already good. Garlic. This is already insane. One. Okay, well, that's the big one. Neat. May as well. Let's scoop it up. I'm already level 60. I guess do that. Sure. Just want to try different things, you know? Okay, I haven't gotten that before. What is this? No future. Evolved Rune Tracer. Explodes when bouncing and in retaliation. So if I take... Oh, okay. Fireworks display. Excellent. I think it's safe to say I've won this. You know what? Let's just make the projectiles fast. This is the build. Stepping on these on purpose, even. Oh no, I stepped on the trap. Whatever will I do? Old man is OP. I'm a little disappointed, but fine. Okay, well, looks like we're gonna be earning gold. I suppose I can go hunt out the items. There's like 9 minutes left, why not? Where is it? Oh, it's like... No, you know what? Let me go for the wings. They're closer. And probably better. Because, yeah, the quite clearly won. Look at me bully this robot. Golem thing. Ah, that was worth the time. Okay. Got quite the way to go. Nearly there. Freebie! Okay. Where are we going now? Question mark on the right. Alright, we're going to question mark on the right. This is kind of disgusting, like the fact that I can just waltz across, no problems. Gotta go a little more down. How am I now? A little bit more. A little bit more. Okay. So from here. Hold on. Want to kill big robot. Guard thing. Oh, it's very tanky. There we go. Is that money? That's money. Okay. Fine. Can't go too haphazard. How are we doing? Nearly there. So according to this, it's like somewhere here. Ah, there. Inconspicuous coffin. Thank you, Bianca Rambo, but the vampire's in another coffin. What? Okay. Was that it? That's it? Alright. Chicken. I wonder if I can get to my starting spot again. Oh, there's an orb. Hang on. Consume! It's just gonna be money, but I don't care. Satisfaction of killing that thing. Bible quite clearly OP. Test of strength incoming. Seeing where I am relative to everything. Okay. It should be near my starting point. Oh boy. Is this not going to be strong enough? Holy crap, dude. Ow! This might not be strong enough. Okay, chicken. 20 seconds. 15 seconds.5 seconds. Okay, I got it. Yay, we lose. All right, cool. I got worried for a sec though. This character's great. 10% more gold. What else have we got? Speed, I reckon. Okay. Oh, what is this? Ooh, okay. All right, time. I dig the music here too. All right, we're gonna try something different. In the spirit of trying to unlock different things. This is my close range attack. I keep doing Rune Tracer, but I don't think. Oh no, but I got the upgrade for Rune Tracer. Alright, reroll. Garlic. Increases the duration. Okay. Because we're getting it anyway. Although I guess I could have gotten it as a freebie. No, it doesn't matter. I'll see if I can do a dual magic wand build. I've been wanting to try that. Reduces weapon cooldown. Alright, we got that secure. Whoa! I'm trying to balance out finding this time versus like getting XP. How much further? Okay, we're like halfway there. This is already a little scary. I might have to adjust here. Thank you. Okay, That's a good one. Cooldown reduction. More magic wand. More magic wand, please. Oh, ow! Oh, this one's already pretty tough. Yeah, second cart, go. There's too much stuff here, so I have to use the experience. Damn it. Only one. All right. I'll take it. Wait, what? Oh, they died off screen. I guess that's what happened. Okay, I have to make a move. Hopefully find one of those orb things. Did I die? You do eventually die, like, at 30 minutes, something comes and kills you, basically. 30 minutes survival is considered a win. You know that game Ski Free from Windows, a very old version of Windows, where no matter what you do, the fucking Yeti comes and eats you? That's basically that. You can't kill the thing at 30 minutes. No, you can avoid it, though, apparently. There is a way where you can just try to avoid it. There's an achievement for surviving an extra minute after the 30 minutes are up. But, like, at that point, pretty much you should be powerful that nothing should get you. So that's why it does it. It just ends the run. I'm on a new stage now, so. Come on, I can't be far away from this thing, surely. And then I'm just gonna run back up and collect all the stuff that I missed. There it is. Got it. Okay, now we make our way back up. Oh, chest. Nah, I'll take it. Garlic's good. I mean, much like any zombie survival game, like, you don't win. You just do a little better each time. What is that down there? There's something even better. Okay, I'll wait for, like, this test of strength right now. There's all these gems here, and I want them. Okay, I think we're nearly past it. Okay, yep, that's it. So, let's just go up and collect. Reroll. Nice! Alright, multi-chest. Ooh, upgrade. Already. The Holy Wand, Evolved Magic Wand, fires with no delay. Oh, okay. Okay. Machine Gun Holy Wand. But the cooldown thing now is kind of a moot point, but... Alright, I'm going down to find that other thing. Whilst I've got, like, OP damage. Yeah, I don't know. Let's just keep going garlic. I'm not sure what to go now. I guess the birds could be an option. Like, go twin birds. I do want to go twin wands, though. But it's not giving me the other one for whatever reason. Get wrecked. Ah! Another multi! It's giving me money already, dude. That's not good. Okay, I need to pick up another weapon. How did I get this wand so strong that quickly? Alright, where am I roughly? Almost there. Alright, we're doing AoE. Oh, there's a big dragon following me. AoE. Must get... Of course it's gonna be AoE. AoE. They're guarding it. What is it? Sorceress tears permanently allow speeding up time in stage selection. Okay. Well, there's something to the north, but I don't think I'll be able to get it. But I guess if I'm going back the way I came... Alright, I have to get something, so I'm getting the whip. Dude, look at me corner that thing. Just... anything I corner just gets melted. Yeah, as expected. I already got the evolved knife, I don't want the knife. Damn it, give me the wand. Whip. Okay, we've got kamikazes in this stage too. Whip. Oh, okay. Here we go. Whip. Crown, I guess. Crown. Whip. Fire wand. There we go. Fire wand. Okay. Double wand! Wand. Holy crap. Yeah, okay, this is hectic. Just... whip. Whip. Wand. Absolutely disgusting how much damage that does close. Okay, another fire wand. I'm hoping the two wands combine. This is already pretty broken. Shields when damaged when active. Spinach. Ooh. Alright, spinach. I guess. If I have to pick. Multi! I'm probably gonna get the other item at this rate. How far? Oh, it's like an eternity away. It's right up the other end. Get him in the corner. Disgusting. Take it. The magic one is an elite killer. Guess spinach. Oh, these blood skeletons. Dude. At this point, I have to level up here. Another multi! Alright, cool. One keeps going up. I don't want any of those. I'm not even sure what I would take as my last one. I guess axe. Because then that's just something that circles me. Yeah, that'd be a good way to finish the build. Let's try and get axe. Something gets scary. How far am I? Wow, I'm not halfway. I think I need to focus on XP. I don't think I'm going to get there in time. And I'm not OP yet, so... Are there any orbs? There's no orbs on the screen. Ring would also work. I'm gonna try ring. Alright, we'll do ring. Complete the magician's build. Okay, these strikes are getting annoying. Oh, this is annoying. This might actually kill me. Okay. What is that? Evolves fire wands, passes through enemies. Whoa. Meteor. Multi! Okay, good. I'll do my best to make it to the top, but I don't know. Oh, good. Okay, well now... we're back up to this. I really hope these ones combine. That would be sick if they did. Okay, well, I mean... keep going. I might be able to make it up there. Okay. Close range. Whoa! What on earth? What was that? Giant... was that giant enemy crab? Oh, okay, no upgrade. Could have at least given me an upgrade for that effort. Okay, but it's dead now. Keep moving. Probably should have gone the floor chicken, actually. I feel like I'm playing a bonus stage in Mario. Just collect the coins. Ah! Oh, jeez. Okay! How far am I? Halfway. Alright, we're just making a run for it. Yeah, I'm still disappointed. Oh, it's getting more and more spicy. Okay, let's just forget that lion. It's only gonna give me money anyway. I don't know if I'm gonna make it to this gauntlet. How far? Oh, I went past it. Uh-oh. Okay. Well. Ugh, jeez. Okay, this thing has to die. I may have messed this up. Okay, I need to level up and... Oh, there's a floor chicken to the left of me. I see it, I see it, I see it. I need to level up and heal. Oh, there we go. Okay, perfect. We're staying here. I might repeat this level just to get whatever was in the corner, because it looks like it's something new. There's no way I'm getting to that in a minute. And then that in the next 10 seconds is just gonna go completely insane. Yeah, here we go. See if I can hold my own. Hold! Okay. I think the build is strong enough. Okay. Good stuff. Find the sorceress's tier, get magic wand to level 7. Yeah. Alright, I would love to do another, but I gotta get going. I got work tomorrow. So, I need to get some rest, but hope you enjoyed this stream of Vampire Survivors. This game is pretty addictive. I'm trying to pace myself, because I know there's probably a point where, like, I'm just repeating myself, but it's fine. For what it costs, it's a great game. Recommend if you haven't tried it. Alright, chat. This is where I'm going to leave it. Thanks for watching. Appreciate you all for tuning in.